A lot of people wonder what the hell I do all day when I say I work in an art studio, Mr. Brainwash's art studio, and I've never really taken into account that I can just record it and kind of like show somebody. But yeah, I'm going to show you how I can make an original Mr. Brainwash print. I think it's the size is 42 by 42. That's a white sheet, and it's signed in the corner. Normally I make it and then he signs it, but today I'm gonna cover his signature and then we're gonna go through the process.